So hey students, today we are going to do some MCQs from structural organization in animals. It will be both diagram based and one word question answers. Okay, so these will be the questions. So let's get started.